Let's see what we got here. Come on, don't set her off. Figures through the last two fucking wars, I go 6-for-6, and then this war, it's gonna start like that. Gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Come on with this game. See if I get a single red match here. So far, no. Yeah, all my heroes are fucking dead and there's the red match. Okay. Yep. One singular red match. I'm not fighting the other team. I'm fighting the board. Like, how is this fun? How is this a fun game? What the fuck ever, man. Fuck this stupid game. Let's hope I get one more than just one fucking red match this time. No? Still no red? Okay, good. Yeah, sure, let's just hit Aslar and Bella, because that's all I wanted to hit. Yeah, revive and fire. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Who do I want to waste my fucking time with next? Yeah. waste our time with this one. Why not? Poseidon. This is probably... I'm going to call it right now. This right here is going to be the one where all the red tiles show up in abundance. Because I'm not going to be taking a red hero, so... So far we're off to a nice red and green start. Glad you were worth putting emblems on for evade. Thanks, Kiona. And there's all the fucking red tiles too. Yeah, well, you're probably not dead, right? Oh my god. What the fuck ever, dude? Let's do this motherfucker too next, why not? Whatever, who gives a shit? This game is so fucking stupid. Anyway, I need to just stop playing this game, for real. Like, so dumb. Nice long break from this money-hungry bullshit company game. Oh, there's a purple, finally. It only took it a year to show up, but there's finally some purple. Super fun war, super fun game. Fuck you, small giant.